So I'm going to make a big claim. It's still early on in the year, but the book I'm about to tell you about is going to be one of the best in 2020. I guarantee it. It is superb. It's Ed Welch's Created to Draw Near. You can see my copy is already pretty battered. In Created to Draw Near, Ed Welch traces the theme of us being royal priests throughout Scripture. And he shows how from the Garden of Eden, we were in communion and fellowship with God, and then through the tabernacle and how that displays closeness with God as the priests draw near to Almighty God as a sacrifice is given. And then how Christ provides that intercession so that we can draw near again to God. Though we're sinful, the Lamb is shed for us so that we may draw near. I've marked it, I've underlined it, I've circled it. It's so, so rich. It's wonderful. It really, really is. Also, helpfully, each chapter is just short, so 3-4 pages long, with then some questions for reflection of how this then applies to our life, how it's going to impact our heart and change our life. This is a wonderful book.